When somebody hides the hand, and yet with that hand he has hidden, he's doing evil. And God still understands, you hide your hand, but you're doing evil. You hide your face, yet with your hand, or you borrow somebody's hand and you do evil. Look at 2 Samuel chapter 14. In 2 Samuel chapter 14, I'm reading here from verse 19. It says, and the king said, is not the hand of Joab with thee in all this? Joab was not there. Joab was not physically present. He was an evil strategist.